Patty Beverland says, how much vitamin C should be taken with a standard daily dose of collagen? Well, there's no evidence that you need to take vitamin C with collagen. There is a study by Keith Baar who showed that 15 grams of gelatin, not collagen, but I suspect the collagen is exactly the same, 15 grams of gelatin, but not 5 grams, so the dose is important, with 50 milligrams of vitamin C taken before exercise, improved collagen synthesis in the tendons. So they included 50 milligrams of vitamin C because it's needed for collagen synthesis, but they didn't show that you needed the vitamin C. They just had the vitamin C in there. And so I don't know if it even matters in that context whether you need the vitamin C. And I also have no reason to think that you need 50 milligrams instead of 10, or that 100 milligrams wouldn't work better because they didn't test the different doses. They tested the different doses of gelatin. So I see no reason to think hydrolyzed collagen is any different in this respect. So let's assume that it's the same. What that means is I'm very confident that you need 15 grams instead of 5 grams when you take it before exercise to increase synthesis of collagen in the tendons, if that's what you care about. I have no confidence about how much vitamin C you need, if you need any. But if you want to do what they did, then I do feel confident that 50 milligrams is enough to get some effect. I just don't know if it's enough to get maximal effect, and I don't know if it's necessary at all or in that dose to get that effect. So if you're not taking it before exercise to benefit your joint health, then it just plain out doesn't matter at all. So get your vitamin C in anytime you need vitamin C, but you don't need to specifically match it to the collagen. If you're trying to increase collagen synthesis in the context of, Pamela asked the author that study, the author is Keith Baar. I think there's two R's in his name, but I forget. And if you Google it, his name and gelatin will probably come up. If it doesn't, Google Danny Lennon's name in with it, because Danny Lennon did an interview on it and it'll probably come up faster. Also, I did a Chris Masterjohn Light episode on this. So if you Google the topic and my name, you'll probably get that. And that probably has a link to the interview that Danny did with him. Okay, but look, here's the take home. So if it's for joint health and if it's taken before exercise, the timing is important because what you're trying to do is leverage the exercise to get more blood flow, the nutrients to the joints. That's why the timing matters. So in that case, you take the vitamin C with the collagen, 50 milligrams is the dose we know works. We don't know if it's necessary, and we don't know if it's optimal. We just know that it works. If you're not taking it for joint health and you're not taking specifically before exercise, you still need vitamin C, but the timing doesn't matter and pairing it to the collagen doesn't matter. Thank you, Patty, for your question.